50% PCBA cost saving for your current ISMT spare parts purchasing. After the PCB is completed, the electric elements ought to be attached in order that a functional PCB assembly is formed. There are two construction processes which can be utilized to be able to type the PCB assembly. One could be the through-hole building, in which the component leads are inserted within, although the other one may be the surface mount building, wherein the components are situated on pads positioned around the external surfaces on the PCB. These sorts of construction have element leads that are fixed mechanically also as electrically towards the board through a metal solder, which has melted. Additionally, ULL find a variety of soldering solutions to become utilized as a way to connect elements to ensure that PCB assembly could be achievable. Production that is definitely of higher volume have to be carried out by means of machine placement and bulk wave sort of soldering. Having said that, expert technicians possess the capability to solder incredibly minute parts by the hand beneath the microscope. This is typically completed together with the use of tweezers and a soldering iron tip, which is made for compact volume prototypes. Yet, there are parts that are impossible to solder together with the hands, just like the ball grid array. Visit PCB Auto to know more about PCBs, which would make up the PCB assembly, have conformal coating that is certainly applied by way of dipping or spraying once the elements are carried out soldering. This coat will generally protect corrosion plus the leaking of present or achievable shorting because of condensation. PCB assembly is static sensitive. Thereby, it should be placed inside antistatic bags, although it can be becoming transported. Improper techniques and handling could transmit static charge by way of the board, and because of this may well damage the elements.